quite profound. So I came back and wrote this song.
All right.